Howdy, Couchella Fest. This is Austin Mayse coming to you live from my back patio here in Austin, Texas. Wanted to go ahead and play a song for you about prohibition and how much it sucks. Lawman's got me down today. He's coming around and he's trying to say what I can use and what I can take to make my great escape. We used to go down to the local bar, get drunk and tell stories and pick guitar. It picked us up when the times got hard, and when they shut her down, it broke our hearts. They took the sweet wine, they took the beer, they took the liquor all out of here. You can't get none for miles around unless you slip down to the underground. Bathtub of gin rolling through my veins. Old bathtub gin, still it ain't the same. Now we're just a bunch of outlaws waiting to be legal again. Until then, I'll be sipping on my bathtub gin. Gone are the days of your favorite saloon. Now we get drunk by the shine of the moon. We still got our fair share of drunken buffoons, but now we got the shiners and goons. The folks are frightened by the white lightning. There's lots of wrong in me. I bet these bandits would go away if they just lift this ban someday. Bathtub gin is rolling through my veins. Oh, bathtub gin. Bunch of outlaws hoping to be legal again. Until then, I'll be sipping on my bathtub gin. Prohibition is just a mission for politicians to keep positions, and deaf ears listen to Inquisition. While we're stuck here waiting and wishing, they took the sweet wine, they took the beer, they took the liquor all out of here. Slip down to the underground. Bathtub gin is rolling through my veins. Oh, bathtub gin, still it ain't the same. Now we're just a bunch of outlaws waiting for the roof to cave. Till then, I'll be puffing on my bathtub gin. Till then, I'll be sipping on my bathtub gin. You know people are bound to do what they want to do. So let's just tax it for a little revenue.
Please legalize alcohol.